Welcome to Dynamics 365 for Sales. The sales app gives you a single place to keep info about customers and prospects for everyone on your team, so you can all close more sales. When you first sign into the app, you'll see a dashboard with charts that give you the big picture at a glance. For example, this dashboard shows the opportunity pipeline, a list of what's new, open leads, and top opportunities. Click on the charts for more detail and different views. Choose a dashboard that suits you. To see the list of available dashboards, click here. Click up here where it says Sales to see a sitemap and get an overview of everything you can do in the app, including activities. Use activities to keep track of email, phone calls, and other items associated with a sale you're trying to close. To add an activity, first open the customer record. Search on the navigation bar to find the record quickly. Then click Activities to add a task or phone call to the record. Click here to add an email or appointment. Click Notes and start typing any additional info you want to add to the record. By the way, if a simple search doesn't get you what you need, click the Advanced Find button to see advanced search options. Use accounts to keep track of companies you work with. To create an account, click New and fill in your info. Click Save when you're done. Contacts are the people you work with from your accounts. Usually, an account has more than one contact, especially if you're dealing with a larger company. Go to Contacts to see a list of people. Click on any of them for full details. Here's another way to enter almost any kind of info wherever you are in the system. Hit the Quick Create button here on the nav bar and choose what kind of record you want to create. Here's a handy way to get to things that can be faster than navigating. Click the Recently Viewed Items button to quickly get back to records, views, or dashboards you looked at recently. Pin any item and you'll always see it here. Leads are potential sales. You might get them from business cards, marketing campaigns, or social media. To create a new lead, go to the Leads page. Click New, and then enter the necessary info, including notes and activities. Click Qualify when you have enough info to move forward with a lead. Qualifying a lead makes it an opportunity and means it's promising enough to deserve serious attention. Here's where you'll see a list of all open opportunities. As you've seen, clicking on any lead or opportunity shows you a page like this. This is the sales process bar, a step-by-step guide that tells you exactly what you need to do next to close a sale. Reports helps you track trends and see how well you're hitting your goals. For example, you can see which products are selling and which aren't. You can find reports on the sitemap under Tools. Choose the report you want, and then click Run Report. To edit the filter for the records the report is based on, click Edit Filter. To set options for display and other items, go to the Settings button and choose Options. Those are the basics. For more context-sensitive help at any time, click the question mark button.